Hello and welcome to Cleany's Window Service. A game where I have to clean stuff. Windows specifically. Resolution might be fun. I gotta clean the rest of that up, what? Hello? Cleaning service? We have some dirty windows at home. But we are busy during the day, so your job will be done at night. Don't worry about it. Well, you will be paid up front. I will now send that address to you. Doesn't even confirm if I'm online or not. That's crazy. So someone's still up. I don't get it. I don't see any dirty windows. Do I need to get to the door? Like, I don't know. Who's in that? Oh, it's foggy. Is this blood? Of course it's blood. Yo, let me clean up the evidence that someone died here real quick. Yeah, that's the blood hardening, alright. Thank you. I didn't think I'd get to do that one try. Why am I all the way over here, bruh? Now, I wonder if it's that thing. There's a lot more blood, what? There was a guy there. Wait, someone just went inside. I didn't get that last bit. Oh, that's the murderer guy. I got it. Oh, there's the guy. He's right there behind the door. Hey! Close the door! Lock it! Do I not care? Oh, there he is. There goes the birthday girl. It's possible the oh, there's blood. It's possible the murderer hired me to do this to distract the people from, So, why do people let me in when I'm not supposed to be here? I don't know. Yeah, I think it's clear the murderer guy is the buyer, payer, sorry. I'm the distraction, he does the murder. Oh, I've accomplished the murder now, and I seem to be getting a lot of blood over here. Invisible. Thank you. Oh, door's open. Gonna come out. A hat. Of course the game doesn't want me to just go back down, right? Oh, there's a lot of people. Oh, it's a cult. Hello, cleaning service. We need some window cleaning at home. Oh, they were all in it. In on it. Oh, that's why that one man disappeared. He was the one that went in the house. Anyway, that's it for Cleany Window Service. Bye, and have a fun time.